reality is our sidewalks in Syracuse were broken. And because of that, our city was inherently unfair and not equitable to people that depend on sidewalks every day. We really felt like if we want to be a truly accessible, equitable city, we needed to do a better job taking care of our pedestrian infrastructure, starting with sidewalks.
Throughout the years, we have participated in many different training programs provided by Bloomberg Philanthropies. With this, what we're trying to do is really bring data-driven practices throughout all type of city operations and city policies, such as snowplow operations and how sidewalks plays into it. In the past, we weren't even thinking about data. In the past, where we did sidewalk replacement, it was because we would get a complaint that a certain part of the street needed a sidewalk change.
But ultimately, it wasn't until we were able to collect the data necessary to really shine a light on how unfair the system was.
Our Municipal Sidewalk Program helps us go from a reactive model of sidewalk replacement to a proactive model where it's the city's task to replace the municipal sidewalk infrastructure. This data-driven framework was to take into account things such as pedestrian flows and traffic demands with demographic information to really understand where the biggest needs are.
As we begin reconstructing and building new sidewalks again, we're going to be sending a powerful message to our constituents that we value them. And all along the way, we are collecting and sharing data that is going to help us to continue to iterate and make it better. That's systemic change that we're all striving for, and we're so grateful to have had those opportunities to invest in ourselves with the support of Bloomberg.